Bearcrawl Dives. What we're going to do, get into that bear crawl position. Make sure your hands are kind of out further above your shoulder. You'll get in the bear crawl position. Make sure your toes are digging the ground. Now you're going to do push forward, and you're going to dive to the ground to a push. So here, push back, here, push back, here, push back.